they talked, they wanted him to stay all night Friday night. And I had said, well, we can't do it because, you know, we have our walk Saturday. And they go, well, what about? I'm so glad I called, because he didn't even get to go, and so he came out and talked to me. I was sitting on my patio, and or, you know, back porch, whatever, by the, on the garage, and where I had taken that wrong turn today, where I was near here, and he saw the train, and he said, Mom, he goes to get out of it. Oh, yeah, we're in the parking lot. Nice and convenient, but I think he's in trouble.